My camera is slower than I usually. I have a slow camera. Alright, I'm trying to figure out what color I want this background to be. I never like really figured out what color I want this background. I never figured out ahead of time. I'm about to mute myself. Say something. I'm trying to see who it is. Watch it. Do a little dark yellow background to this. Or a yellow oak. Gotcha. I like trying to add a twist to like my backgrounds and stuff because my color, I mean, you got, I want, some people like to add a solid color and stuff, but I like my backgrounds to be like kind of funky in a way, especially if I add a color. Small paintings need a lot of detail too. You can't just hurry up and just do it. I might add another shade of yellow also. I might add this one shade. Normal. much was it normal, man. So I gotta make it like, I gotta make it fit her personality. She was normal in her own way. She's still, I'm talking about her like she's not like. Let's do this little game on. Now speak to me. Y'all can talk. Don't just watch, speak. Let that conversation. Dog is in here. Girlfriend's home. At work. My girlfriend's at work. So I mean, this is our home. What am I talking about? She used to be in her room. had to mess it up, huh? That drop of adding more colors to the background. I'm gonna start using black shades. Jackie is more like a tannish type black. Let me get some blue. Black has some perfect colors to mix with, like. Like, I might do something extremely cool. It's about to be like the. It's about to be something like the, in a way, it's gonna be like the, What's that anime called? Wicked City one. I'm working on a jacket first. Shades of blue, shades of black. To give it that effect that I want it to be. Thank you. light block it out. And let the white dry out.
And you add more blue. I'm gonna show y'all something too. Show y'all a little secret I do. Some of my things. To let you go.
You paint colors. You add your color stuff. If you wanna add a little shades, something else. I usually just keep a little space in between my two colors, my two shades, and I add a new color. And I mix it with this color of whatever. This is black and white. This is just black and white. Something basic that you can make. And you mix it with the color that you want to do. So I'm gonna show y'all this effect real quick. After I get this through the groove. Still got a little bit of gray on this, a little bit of black on this brush. So usually I use a circle of motion. I use this kind of brush for my corners and everything. Corners and smart detail, man. I always use smart detail.
Website for my business. Let me show you how I did it. Let's go to
Wix. It won't let me go. I'm just trying to listen to some music. That's all I'm trying to do. I should put on the live music, but there's certain ones I like. Shout out to Deotic. It's a good lofi hip hop type station. Shout out to them. They're really good. I like lofi music, man. If you're into like that calm type stuff, man, calm hip hop music. I usually call it like anime music, cause you know, you think about anime shows and stuff when you do that. Alright, let's add this blue to this tip. Whoever watching, man, you're wrong. Whoever else watches, man, thank you for watching. Even if you're not here, thank you for watching. I'm currently on my job for like a week. I'm like, they got me off like that. My schedule. I'm gonna go in tomorrow. I'm gonna call. Or I might just walk in. I don't know. And over. I'm on his name. I need. One day this will pay my bills. One day I will let this pay my bills. This is gonna pay my bills. This is gonna pay everything for me. This is gonna help me travel to where I want to be and where I would be and have fun with my life more. I'm right here though. I like being off. I got to go back. I got to go back because I know I need it. Everything God give to me for a reason though. These days off. But I also need to pay these bills, man. I need to pay these bills. what I might do? I might actually be able to make this whole suit black, and then I'm gonna start adding shade to it. I don't feel like going through this. I don't want to do this, this colors. I want this to still at least, like, I want this to be as, this background to be as creative as possible, though. The background's gonna be creative. The picture's gonna be creative itself. But I'm gonna do something a little different. I changed my mind. I always make changes, man. That's another thing. I always make changes if you want to. Never be scared of not to make the changes. You know, you just gotta keep going. Keep going, man. Never be scared to make changes. Even with life, never be scared. Whatever we do, you never know how the outcome will be. And I'm really feeling this change right now. I still see that blue. I'm gonna add some blue to this though still. But I'm gonna add this solid color. This is my other technique. Like, I usually just do the plain color and then I add the other colors inside. So, oh, what's up? Shout out to the second person. Recently doing a Grace Jones painting. I always wanted to do Grace Jones, but I'm doing a smaller now. I might do a bigger one, I don't know. It's gonna be a different picture though. It's not gonna be this one. This is an iconic picture right here, bro. Oh, what's up, Jacob? My brother, man. Little brother watching it too. I'm painting Grace Jones. You never seen it before because you're young. But look up Grace Jones. It's a model. Old model. Very popular model. Jamaican model. She's beautiful in a weird way. She's beautiful. In her own way, you know what I'm saying? Dark skin, I mean, dark, like, she's dark and beautiful. I can't remember what movie Grace Jones was. Actually, it was a couple of movies. Can't remember what movie it was, but me and my dad were sitting out watching it. And he was like, you know what that is, man? And I was like, nah, I don't know what that is. I've been wanting to do a painting of her for the longest, though. Moose. I want to see my chat, but I want to see it bigger. How do I see it bigger? Comments on? How do I turn my comments back? Oh, I see them. They're on the side over here. That's the reason. Okay. My brother played Fortnite, man. Like crazy. He ain't get a camera, man. As much as he played, man, I'm gonna get him a camera. I got a little camera, matter of fact, use it, but I don't want nobody to take it from I don't want anybody to take the camera from me. And then like her skin is like, looks great on this paint. I'm gonna make it original, but I'm gonna add some funky colors to it, like some funky colors. Like, I'm gonna be as creative as I can. Like, I'm gonna mix this blue and this black up. This blue and the black is gonna make a grayish color. Add a little white to it. Brighter this white will be, the brighter this color will be, the better it is, because you can add shades into it. I'm mixing it with some little pen. I use anything to mix my colors. Got 4 views. Hello everybody, how you doing? Doing a little work. Working on some Grace Jones, if you're new. Man, I lost 2 people, but who cares? But this is what I'm racing on, bro. It's gonna look like these oranges right here in a minute. I'm like, wow! I like my brush strokes, man. I like them. I really do. I really like my brush strokes. I have like the most technique brush strokes ever. Like I just love it. Like it just is amazing. I love it using the color blue on my stuff too, also. Color blue is amazing. That's another thing, man. When you mix some colors, always keep a little bit of color in my eye, man. Like, if you don't do that, it ain't gonna come out the way you want it to. You're gonna have to keep mixing colors and keep making the color that you need. If the color that you just made don't come out the way you want it to, that's when you do a little something a little different. brother's supposed to come over, but
that man be faking, bro. Thought brother's gonna come over and chill.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna do this face first. I'm gonna do this face next, and I'm gonna shut it off. I'm gonna show y'all finished, whatever. I'm gonna go live on what's that thing? Instagram or whatnot. I still gotta love what type of paintbrush do you use? I'll use. I'm still trying to learn these names of these paintbrushes, but what do you mean, like, what kind of paintbrush do I use? You can use any kind of paintbrush, but just don't get an off-brand paintbrush. I'm trying to see what brand it's called. You can get these paintbrushes from Walmart. Really? I got these paintbrushes from Walmart. And how long will this big version will take? Me, I'm a fast painter, so this will take probably... probably like 3 or 4 days. Mac Miller didn't take me that long. Mac Miller took me about 4 days to finish. So yeah, I can see it snap. I didn't look up and look at your chat. Yeah, usually this will take me like a couple of days to finish. But this right here. If I really want to put like a whole bunch of detail in it, if I'm going to take the time and put a lot of detail in it the way I want to, I will do this probably today and tomorrow and I'll be done with it. Because the oranges, I finished that in 2 days. I need to get a darker blue. I do have a darker blue on here, I think. I do want to do a bigger version of this. Really, these little small ones are just my props. If, I mean, these can be my small versions, but these are just like, okay, let me work on something. Make sure you share this video. Let people know about me. Cause this is like a small canvas, so I'm gonna put like so much small detail in it to the point where I want this thing to look like I want it to turn out the way I want it to turn out. Cause right now it's not at the point where I want it to turn out to be. I still gotta add more color, I still gotta add more shades. I gotta figure out what shade to use to make them match at its best. Because you just don't wanna add just regular, like, plain detail. Like, I want people to look at this up close and be like, wow. I was thinking about doing coasters, you know what I mean? I was thinking about making these little small ones out of coasters. Like, that's my idea right now. I'm not taking these. Oh, I'm gonna let y'all know. Saturday, if you live in Columbia, or if you're willing to travel, I should have told y'all this earlier, but we're not. I'll be in Lexington. It's the art festival. You can look it up. It's called the Art Festival of Lexington. I'm going to be in booth number 2. So, just letting y'all know that. Just letting y'all know. That's all I'm going to say about it. Booth number 2. Yeah. Only thing I gotta get right now is just sand for my sandbags, and that's it. I can get that Wednesday. I think I could just go to the park and go pick up some sand, put them in my bags, and you know. So that's what I'm gonna do. I might even finish this. I'm gonna go on my room, watch my movie, and chill. But no, I'm gonna get to my grind and work. I know I'm not really satisfied. I'm gonna sit in this room until I'm finished with this. That's what I be hearing stuff in my apartment. Like, I literally be hearing stuff, but that be the people next door, a whole bunch of freaking noise. Like, they're lunatics. What they doing to the kid yesterday? I think he didn't want to go to sleep or something. He or she, I don't know who that is. That kid was screaming like crazy. Telling his parents to open the door. Open the door, man, open the door. Yeah, the baby said his baby said was doing something stupid. Who knows? Got this detail coming along. Adding that to it now. Like, I'm really adding this color to it. Like, I'm gonna add these dark colors, these light colors. Done in a minute ago. I'm out there at home. Progress. That'd be working well. Get a closer view. Also, scum, bro. I better even never give you money.
I turn my music off.
Belly. This is what I go through. This is what I have so far. Still gonna be working on it, but I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna watch me a little movie or whatnot. But thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share this video. Give it a whole bunch of thumbs up. And I love y'all. I'll see y'all tomorrow.